People influencing me right now, man, it ranges from Paramore to SZA, Kanye, Drake, The Weeknd, Anita Baker, oh, Jhené Aiko. Yeah, Jhené Aiko is hard. Man, I could go on forever. I can go on forever. I've been listening to a lot of Michael Jackson lately, Tory Lanez. This dude named Shay Ecru, he's like underground. He's dope, he's a dope artist. A lot of Alex Cade.
We were young though, at a fungo, girl. Hey.